Navisworks 2023 enables more parameter values from Revit-linked models to be viewed in the Properties window. When you select a wall in Navisworks, the Properties window will display its structural usage. If the wall is from an architectural model, you might see non-bearing here. If it has been designated as structural, you will see bearing, shear, or structural combined in the Element tab. You will also find the material areas and volumes for structural elements in the Element tab. In previous releases, Revit families with multiple URLs displayed only one link. Now, families with multiple URLs will display all associated links. Revit links in Navisworks now appear in the Project Information section of the Properties window. When you select on a Revit link from the selection tree, the Project tab displays current project information from Revit. Navisworks 2023 displays project or shared parameters from linked Revit files. There are three settings to configure in the Options editor. Navigate to File Readers, Revit, and select All for the Convert Element Parameters field. Next, ensure the checkbox for Convert Linked Revit Files is enabled. Finally, select Entire Project for the Convert field. All project or shared parameters from linked Revit files will now be displayed in the Properties window when selecting a Revit element in the canvas or selection tree. Access parameter values from linked Revit files to better understand your project data in Navisworks 2023.